celebrity studies that I have been doing, both for my PhD and all the work that we do at the Indian Institute of Human Brands, I have learned actually to trust old sayings, old muhavras. They say, jo dikhta hai, wo bikta hai. Now, as regards the IPL and the cricketers involved, that is going to be an idiom that's going to be very, very true. Because if the IPL doesn't take place this year, the brand value of a lot of cricketers is going to plummet. So for the Virat Kohlis, the Rohit Sharmas of this world, it is almost critical that the IPL happen. It is equally critical for them that India continues to play 250-300 days of cricket every year, because their brands are directly linked to the amount of visibility that they gain as players. I talked about how jo dikhta hai wo bikta hai. Actually, the truism that jo bada dikhta hai wo zyada bikta hai is equally true. Most times we don't quite understand and appreciate that the size of the screen in itself sometimes influences the stature of the players on that screen, which is why the cinema actors are bigger stars than television actors, and television actors are bigger stars than the stars that we see today on our YouTube. Now, this may seem a simplistic kind of deduction to make, but in real life, that is a fact. So one of the interesting new twists to this whole problem of movies now starting to debut on Netflix is going to be whether large screen cinema actors will diminish in stature once they are reduced to the size of a television screen.